If multiple sclerosis makes swallowing harder than it used to be, try these simple tips to help meals go down more easily. First, enjoy soft foods. You'll chew less and keep your mouth from getting tired. For example, you could eat stewed fruits or cooked veggies instead of raw ones. Skip crunchy snacks that can crumble, like chips, crackers, and toast. These can make choking more likely. And when you need a cool drink or treat to hit the spot, make it a thicker one. Think smoothies, low-sugar protein shakes, or juice in gelatin form. How you eat can also make a difference. It may help to tuck in your chin when you swallow. Try to sit up straight too. No kicking back on the sofa till after you nosh. And to save your mouth from feeling fatigued, eat smaller meals throughout the day instead of three big ones. Remember to let your doctor know how you're doing. She can refer you for a swallowing evaluation and therapy to make eating and drinking more comfortable.